Hi, I'm Mike DiBiase from the Grand Chalet, Tony Spiducci Ristorante. Today I'm going to show you why we're so famous, you know. We've been doing this dish for many, many, many years, over 30 years, preparing this traditional dish from back home in Abruzzo, where my father originated from. It's called our Spiducci's, it's on our menu, and our customers come from all over to try this fantastic, easy eating dish, okay? It's a homemade shish kebab that we prepare ahead of time, and we make everything on the premises. Lamb traditional shish kebab. It's nicely flavored with its own original meat and natural fats, okay? And it's very, very easy to cook. We do sell it here in the restaurant as well. We do sell it to take home for you to enjoy on your barbecue. So if you're ever looking for some Spiducci, this is the place. So when you're cooking Spiducci, it's very, very easy. All you're doing is, nobody believes me when I tell them, but all you're cooking with is salt and pepper. And that's it. And you want to cook it nicely on the barbecue, just like you cook a steak. Very, very easy. So you want to salt both sides and cook all four sides on the barbecue. Now, obviously, you need a special grill for cooking this. If you don't know where to get one, give me a call. I'll definitely get you a barbecue Spiducci cooker. It's not a problem. But the reason why you want to use a special grill, because it's only a certain amount of meat that's going to cook on top of the grill, and you want to cook it without burning the skewers, which they are just a bamboo skewer. So if you put it on a regular barbecue, you might burn the skewer. So it's always better to use a Spiducci barbecue, okay? And once again, just salt and pepper, sprinkle on both sides evenly. Evenly on both sides of the Spiducci's, and then you're ready to cook it. And that's how easy it is to cook Spiducci's. So they've been salted both sides, and you want to grill them on your barbecue on both sides, okay? And it's very, very simple. You want to cook it for about 1 minute to 2 minutes on each side, golden brown, nice and crispy, and that's the way you eat our Spiducci's. So if you didn't know how to cook Spiducci's, now you got the recipe to cook original Spiducci's. And this is our famous Spiducci's here at the Grand Chalet at Tony Spiducci Ristorante, okay? And that's how you cook it. Very easy, nice on the barbecue, really tasty, lots of flavor, and everybody comes to eat these from all over. So, next time you're in town, drop by Tony Spiducci's Grand Chalet Ristorante. We'd love to have you.